Your voice has led us in prayer. Your words have brought us into a greater understanding of who we are. And your stories inspire us to write a new chapter in our spiritual lives.
To our guidance department, from PAP to ambassadors, you have recognized our leadership potential and channeled it for the betterment of our school community. You have guided us through important decisions, while always encouraging us to find our own path and discover our own truth. Thank you for your guidance and understanding, and for letting us use the photocopier.
To the Speech.avi community who help our school to run on a daily basis, from the library staff and school secretaries to the custodians and cafeteria workers, thank you for working behind the scenes to make our learning environment better. Your hard work has reminded us of our responsibility to be active contributors to our world.
To the St. Joseph's Faith and Parish community, thank you for celebrating our faith journey with us. You have given us the courage to act as living examples of Christ's teaching, and in doing so, have reminded us that wherever life takes us, we will always have a family there with us.
But most of all, perhaps the greatest thank you that must be made is the one that we owe to each other. The support system that we have created is a foundation for which we have endured the rigors of our high school experience and has created a bond that we will carry for our entire lives.
So, as we move forward, graduates, if there is one message that we hope that you take from this evening, let it be this.
Hear the harmony between us. Meditate on the music around us. And live in the lyric of your song.
Because at St. Joe's, we've taught you how to dub.
In the face of challenges, you've learned to just let it be.
And you quickly lose yourself in the moment.
This moment for life.
But we cannot live the teenage dream forever.
Because even though these years were the best I ever had,
I got a feeling that we are on the edge of glory.
As we realize our dreams, we'll run this town.
And tell the world, look at me now.
And even when we're rolling in the deep,
we have learned to never say never.
Like fireworks, we will light up the sky.
Born this way.
Congratulations, class of 2011.